My channel, and today we're doing another episode on this. Every two episodes, I'm going to play or make different content. I mean, so we're back. I have 3,000 doll hairs, so I am going to put some more trash cans, because people have been littering like crazy, and they just don't know when to stop, so. I just blocked that off, okay. Oh. They trapped in there for a while. There you go. Nope, it's decoration. I just learned something new. If I press, Q, it goes to the left. If I press E, it goes to the right. So, I'm gonna need some benches and trash cans. So, let's go to the soup. We got we also got this and this. And then we have to put some bins also in the section. I will actually, I'm going to build some rides. I know you guys would like that. So anyway. Still have 3,000. I know I'm gonna put it right behind the bathroom, but now it's time to build the ride. It's gonna be like a little ride. It's gonna be the vintage car. You know, the best of them all. No, I'm kidding. So awesome. Wait, how much does it turn now? It turns... Okay. Yeah, I don't have much room here. One day I will fix it and make it better, but until then, I'm sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Nothing to be worried about. It's a weird noise. Okay, look, already done. Vintage cars. This is the entrance. find her there. Wait. Isn't that the real, this kind of mystery? Oh, my hair's snow. What do you mean? Okay, so... Oh, yeah, it is. Gotta put I have to definitely add more time. I'm going up to put it right here. And then cars in now, so the entrance will be at the first car, I think we'll be at the second, at the last one. But then, we gotta put it down at 10 for reasons. And then we gotta go to the path. Sorry about that, guys. On the other side, so like the other thing. That's the, oh my god, guys. This says 10 for a reason, right? Right, and then actually I might add the other dino hat. You heard this weird noise in the background. That was just someone. That was someone sleeping. This is hilarious, so. So this one is actually gonna cost a lot more. But you know, I'm willing to take that risk. Thank you. Maybe I just have to make it a lot smaller. Right, boom, boom, boom. This is, a little expensive for, now. This one's just insanely expensive, so we're gonna have to wait a little while. Gotta spend your money, get on my new ride. Don't forget to give me a like. I think you guys should do too. You guys give me a like. Thank you for giving me that one, because there's an air conditioner and, there's my seat. Anyway, so, I only have 30 people. Yeah, to get on my little vintage car. Yeah. Pay extra if you need to. Just maybe feel like it or something. Maybe I should actually bump all the rides up to 12. Because, you know, this is called the money one, so, you've got to make it a little more expensive. Maybe every episode I will, bump it up to. Or will I? Dun, dun. Yeah, I will. Except for one episode that's coming in the future, you guys gotta watch it. So, it's gonna be my fifth episode, so stay tuned for that. It's a really cool episode, I hope you guys can watch it once you guys see this one. It's gonna be just a little later after this one, but yeah. Anyway, so I just reached 1,000. So now I can work on the turn. Nope, the other way. And do. Alright. And then one. And then we don't have enough. Oh, someone just used the bathroom because I got 2 more extra dolls here. Oh, okay, we got enough. Thing is, let me get my calculations. Okay, so, one. Okay, so. Math. Alright, so we need about $2,000 more. I think I should bump maybe the bathrooms up a little bit, just, well, that might have been too much, but, I don't know. Dude, no one's gonna go to the bathroom now. Even though someone just walked in, just ignore that. Look, someone's wearing their dinosaur hat, someone's wearing their pirate hat, someone's wearing their weird haircut. Did you buy a hat? The animal. Come on, buy one. Come on, do it. Yeah, dude, thank you, bro. Nice hat, though. Did you just do that? Did I just see you do that? I actually didn't. I wasn't paying attention, but I wasn't sure who did it, so I just blamed him. How's everybody enjoying their $12 ride? I'd be enjoying them too. It pays me a lot of money. I wish I made that much money in real life. I only made a penny. Opening is $14. I think I'm gonna have to bump that up to $15. Cause this is gonna cost me a lot of money that I don't have. What do you mean though? used to cost 144. Oh, I think because we're getting to the length where it requires two cars, so then it has to cost more. What are you looking at, folks? I'm looking at my weird face. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm not even playing on my account, so, yeah. And this isn't my computer either, if I didn't mention it already. Not my account, not my computer. You know the person that was sleeping in the background? Yep, that's the computer. Yeah, funny story too. Oh my gosh, this ride is blowing up. Thanks for giving me all that money. I bumped everything up to 15. I mean, man, with a line like this, you guys are still gonna come to it, right? Yeah, that's my thought. Still standing in line, so I don't think there's a problem. We'll gotta bump that up quick. I'm not sure if you think $15 or not, but ain't nobody care about that. Well, I know, actually, because I'm getting paid from it. No! Why am I looking at you? This game, though. So I'm pretty sure everything is bumped up. So, this game, and then, yeah, I think everything is good. So we're now at 700. So come on, give me 1,000. It's about to be the end of the video. Come on. 1,000, 1,000, 1,000. Everybody pays me money. Like, look at this. Look at that. Yeah. I was trying to think of a way I could speed it up, because wow. I think it's too expensive. How about you just get out of here then? Because, you know, it's called the Money Theme Park. What do you expect? Am I right? Yep, I thought so, too. That's as far as I'm going past it. Okay, so, wait, how much does this cost? About the same as normal. Nice hat. Nice hat. I didn't realize this was like a hit. Did I buy a new one? I might need to. But that will be saved for the next video. This video is the video where I finish the two rides. Come on. Imagine I had like a video where like I had 100 customers and then they're all walking around in like pirate and dinosaur hats and whatever other hats I got by then. I would say just like put it on finish now so people can ride it and then it explodes, which is please don't demonetize me. I'm not even monetized, but please don't if I ever do. Anyway, so yeah, so it would explode on them, but I'd still get the money though. But, you know, I'm sure I'd get a lot more money if it didn't explode, so nope, I'm not exploding it, and come on, CSL end. Yes, just what I needed. What are you doing? Because of $15, you're not even racing? I don't even know what I'm saying. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying. can't afford it. Come on. I need a couple hundred more dollars. I need about, I'm saying, $500, because I also gotta make a few. It's going in, the video's going longer than I would like, but, you know, the show must go on. Nice hat, everybody. Nice hat. Thanks for buying the hat. Come on. Align. Build up. Build up. Come on, I know you can do it. Come on. Yes. No. Yes. Come on. Build up. Yes. No. Why do you keep passing a dinosaur hat? It. Oh, are you crazy? What are you guys doing? Just because it's $15, you guys can't go into the ride. Alright, at least 500, so that should be good. I should be able to make the keys and everything. Brrr. So I have to make this like $20 because it took an insane amount of money to. Oh, there's five of them. Okay, well, I imagine. Alright, now there's only one thing left to do is open it. Open. And then voila, guys. So, I guess that should be it for this video on this. So, stay tuned for any more content that I would post on this. And on my fifth video, it's a special video, and it's a bad video, I guess, for me. But you'll see then. Because I already thought of my fifth video idea, but I haven't thought of other ones, so. Stay tuned for that, but someone's already riding me. And, goodbye. Look at the sun.